Need to talk.
You are heaven sent. The answer to our prayers. Her husband is with the Lord now, and the baby she carries is all she has left of him. May the Lord be with you and protect us all.
We need to talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
I'm in.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station.
Please don't let them suffer any longer. Please don't let them suffer any longer.
coming any closer. One of them abominations bit me. She got it in her head to go to the police station to give them supplies to I was on the other side.
Someone has to take care of this.
Okay.
We have to stop that leak.
Thank you.
And can't hurt to take a look.
Oh, bless you, good people. These tools will be very, very useful. Oh, we have hammers, but no nails. I searched the entire church, but there's nothing. Without them, we can't board up the doors and windows.
Uh-huh.
Look around the neighborhood. Search the backs of trucks, search the bodies of those who are no longer among the living. Maybe you'll find something. Oh, this will help. But if you find any more, please bring them. Oh, this will help. But if you find any more, please bring them back. Oh, this will help. Oh, this will help. This will help. But if you find any more, please bring them back. Look around the neighborhood. Search the backs of trucks, search the bodies of those who are no longer among the living.
Let's see what we got here. there's something in here.
Thank you. need to find some ammo. Fast!
name's Nick. My friend Bob was bitten. We did all we could to help him, but he started to turn, and we had to abandon him. With his last human impulse, he blocked the door behind us. We have to get back inside. We can't stay out here in the street. It's certain death.
Yeah, okay.
I'm not capable of killing a poor bugger. Bob's like a brother to me. So if it's gonna get done, it's gonna have to be you. See if you can go in through the roof and clear what's blocking the door.
Can't hurt to take a look.
In the military, they taught us how to kill. But no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy. You want to help us out again? Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed. Right. Why Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Bannoy. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out. Let's not take forever, right? Any news?
This is important.
Hear anything interesting?
I need you to run to the nearest pharmacy and bring me this. I've written it down for you. Make sure this is what you're getting. It should be in the pharmacy's refrigerator. Got it? Good. Go.
I worried about him. I worried about him.
Let's open this up.
Thank you. Her picture's the only thing keeping me going.